We got merchandise. That's right, we finally hit 100 subscribers on YouTube, so thank you for everyone who supported us, subscribed, and helped the community grow. I am Young Yoko, this is Yoko Gaming, and this is Custom Inks, custom hoodies for Yoko Gaming. All right, for those of you who watched the Fade Grips review or know me personally, know I'm a big thing on packaging. Check this out, they have their own little star. Look on the back, it says get excited. Ah, I'm already excited. And they even have a place where I don't even have to just tear anything. They give me a little open. They know I'm simple. Oh, I love this company already. All right, all you Yoko fans, this is the moment of truth. For you guys, for my wallet, let's see if this is any good. Well, you don't have to be Superman. Oh, I forgot I ordered more than one. Oh, Lord. Whew. All right, let's check them out. I gotta at least get one here. Okay. Okay, there's multiple. I just need one. Just give me one. Oh, boys and girls. Check that out. The video doesn't even do it justice. Yoko Gaming, at least they spelt it right. And on the back. Oh yeah. Oh, I love the Fade Grips red and the Verde gear. Sponsored by, oh, that's beautiful, guys. That's absolutely beautiful. All right, through the magic of editing, I will change. Yeah, you thought I was gonna do that stupid spinny transition. All right, check it out, boys. This is Yoko Gaming. This is where it's at. Check this out. Look at this. Look at the back of it too. That's great. Up here, perverts. A little downhill, but no further. I'm gonna be honest. I'm really impressed with this. The quality is really nice. Disclaimer, it is thin, okay? It's not a pullover that'll keep you warm in negative 30 degree weather. It feels like it will, but I don't know yet. I ain't tested it. Also want to take it through a couple washes to see if the logo wears off, because it's like granulated. It's not stitched in, but it feels good quality. I like that it's thin. They told me to go up a size. I went to a medium, and fits me perfectly. I bought two larges just to be safe. I think it'll be good, guys. I'm happy. All right, million dollar question time, right? Where can I get one? All right, so truth is, guys, I left the hood up. I just wouldn't need you guys to see it, I guess. All right, sorry. All right, the truth is, we do have a website coming up. I believe it's through Forcebase. We'll have a video on that pretty soon when it is up and running. We'll be able to get some merchandise like this and a short sleeve. I think we're going for heavy jackets. They'll be a little bit more costly, though. Our hats, we're having premium upper echelon hats. I can't stress that enough, because the price tag kills me. They're $100 hats because they're embroidered with your name, with Yoko Gaming logo. They have all of our sponsors that are going to be all around it. This guy only does like so many hats at a time, but that'll be on the website soon. Just bear with us, guys. We're a small channel. We're still growing. We're trying to figure out our place in the world. Thank you guys for all your support and all the support of the community, the followers, Instagram. There's so many people. I wish I could name them all. You guys know who you are if you're watching the video. Thank you for everything. Also, I'm getting a lot of messages about how can I join Yoko Gaming? How can I join Yoko Gaming? Okay, step one. You have to be at least 16. I know, a lot of angry fans. But guys, you have to be at least 16 for me. I don't care about the esports. I don't care about Fortnite. For us here at Yoko Gaming, you have to be at least 16 to join one of our teams. That does not mean you can't still support us in the community, like liking and subscribing to this video right now and showing all your friends because you're crazy. Oh, I busted someone's eardrums. I'm going to get a lot of hate mail. I get hate mail, guys. I promise. We're going to be representing this October 24th on the Eastern Shore area. GameStop's throwing a tournament and we happen to be there. Represent. Okay, I promise to never say represent ever again because that sounded way too corny. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for supporting us. Again, I'm really blessed to just have 100 subscribers. My goal was to do it from August to January, and we're already in October and we have it. We haven't even launched our Twitch yet, so thank you guys, everyone who's helped me. Thank you for everyone who supported us and getting everything out there. I love you guys, and as always, stay